Clinically, erythroplakia appears as an irregular red lesion that is frequently observed with a distinct demarcation against the normal appearing mucosa, sometimes with a velvety granular surface texture. It is usually asymptomatic, although some patients may complain of a burning sensation when eating or drinking.